Just jump right in and start a session that we're doing for the group. So I'm gonna do my K2 meter as well. And then, okay. All right, so turn this on and sweep. Maybe I should turn it up louder now, huh? Alright. I don't know. FM or prefer
7.7.
Alright. My dear furry friends, I'm gonna ask you a couple questions. I'm gonna repeat the question twice. And can you please say it, the answer, the values you can for me, please? We're going to try to test this out, okay, with other people that are in this. So I have ghostly sessions that have a question. Are you guys ready? What is my part-time business? What is ghostly sessions part-time business? Is it a male or female? And why? The Mandela effect. How did the written world, the Bible, change directly on the page? And why? From the Mandela effect by Stacey Lynch. Moses had the spirits talk about souls on the moon. Are these souls human or alien or both? Once again, Time Lord said, asked, Moses had the spirits talk about souls on the moon. Are these souls human or alien or both? Jump right in and start a session that we're doing for the group. So I'm gonna do my K2 meter as well. And then, okay. All right, so turn this on and sweet. Maybe I should turn it right in that house. Alright. I don't know, FM or prefer. Alright. My dear furry friends, I'm gonna ask you a couple questions. I'm gonna repeat the question twice. And can you please say it, the answer, the valid sound for me, please? We're going to try to test this out with other people that are in this. So I have ghostly sessions that have a question. Are you guys ready? What is my part-time business? What is ghostly sessions part-time business? Thank you. All right. My next question. By Liz Hall. What is the name of my dog that passed? And is it a male or female? Liz Hall said, what is the name of her dog that passed? And what is the male? Is it a male or female? Directly on the page, and why? The Mandela effect. How did the written world, the Bible, change directly on the page, and why? From the Mandela effect by Stacey Lynch. Moses had the spirits talk about souls on the moon. Are these souls human or alien or both? Once again, Time Lord said, asked, Moses had the spirits talk about souls on the moon. Are these souls human or alien or both? Thank you. Goodbye.